I don't know. If you really think that I'm involved as well, then I am just, I couldn't be more disappointed in a daughter. And I am not involved in any way, nor is mom. Well, I will make that call. Whether I can convince them to say that they have lied, because I don't know what the lie is about, okay? No, I don't know what they told the sheriff. I really don't. I have no idea. Yes, I have. I have talked to both of them. But at the same time, I will call Angie and I will call Klaus and tell them if we can get this thing stopped, they have to indicate that not everything they said was true. I can ask them to do that, yes, and I will. She feels just like I feel. I will make that call. That call I can make. But what about lying? I don't know anything about that. You know, whatever specific statements were. That call, I will make that call as soon as we part. Then we got an hour to go, deliberating back and forth. I will make that call. I still have to tell you, I'm extremely upset over what's happened, obviously, but I'm also upset over the fact that you and believe that we're involved in any way in making this at all, because we're not. I've been trying to make a call, contact him direct. It took me a while this morning to find out where he was at. And I've been trying to make a conversation with him, just between him and I, to get this thing stopped, okay? Now that you've given me a little bit more of a direction, I will do that, okay? Because time's wasting.